What's up, everybody? So the new Pet Pro stack list has officially launched, and I just wanted to make this quick video to explain what it is, what the sectors are, and I'm going to give you one Fasoracetam NuPep uridine stack that you can take away so you understand the power of this stack. First of all, the NuPep Pro stack list is the culmination of just about 6 years of taking NuPep and experimenting with NuPep with a concentrated 4-year period in which I was really trying to hammer down highly effective NuPep stacks. We apply into this digital guide, which you can get on any device you have, a very particular nootropics methodology. If you watch the trailer video, you've come to understand that I look at, and if you watch any of our stuff for a while, you know that I look at nootropics with a methodology, right? You've got a base, you've got complementary other nootropics. If you're gonna take a whole lot of compounds at a time, like modafinil, NuPep, and some racetams, you wanna basically medium dose all of them rather than high dosing all of them. There's a methodology infused into all the stacks. Anyway, I came up with about 100 highly effective NuPep stacks that worked incredibly well for me. Folks wonder why I'm like so productive. Yeah, I've been working on NuPep stacks and a bunch of other stacks that like turn on brain function like you wouldn't even believe. And so we put, you know, just about half, a little more than half of those stacks in the NuPep Pro stack list. It is a professional, highly advanced, highly effective, advanced nootropic user NuPep stack list with a bunch of instructions in it too. So I'm gonna read it. I'm just gonna give you an overview of the sectors, which are the chapters, then I'm gonna give you the uridine NuPep Fasoracetam stack, okay? There's an intro where we talk about me, who I am, and then we talk about what is NuPep. For those of you that, you know, maybe need a primer on NuPep, we talk about that there. We talk about the NuPep's effect spectrum, verbal fluency, mental energy, processing speed, memory, euphoria for some people. And then we go into the sector. Sector one is sublingual NuPep Pro protocols, okay? Where we talk about first a primer on sublingual dosing, taking doses, taking nootropics under the tongue, taking NuPep under the tongue. We talk about whether or not it's more effective than oral, which situations might be better to use sublingual versus oral. And then the guts of each sector is a stack list of that particular dose administration protocol. Okay, so we've got an entire list of highly effective advanced NuPep stacks that you can take sublingually. It's sublingual NuPep combined with a bunch of other things, very effective stuff. Sector two is oral NuPep Pro protocol. Same thing, we discuss oral dosing, the benefits of oral dosing, instructions for oral dosing, and then an entire list of oral NuPep stacks. NuPep combined with very many other things to reach very particular brain states. And by the way, after each stack, we explain what the stack does. This will be, you know, particularly useful for verbal fluency, focus, mental energy, etc. There's detailed explanations after every single stack in the guide. Very cool. Sector three, total curveball. Folks asked me to put this in this guide. NuPep Pro nasal spray protocols. Okay, so for those of you who don't know, somebody figured out you could put distilled water and NuPep together and spray it in your nose, and that it would hit you a lot quicker and be better. We actually explain the breakdown of why that happens, because there's a mucosa, you know, in your nose that actually takes the NuPep fluid and sends it to cerebral spinal fluid. That's why it hits you so quick. So we explain that, and then we explain a bunch of nasal NuPep spray stacks. They're very powerful stacks. That is sector three. And then sector four is 20 bonus racetam stacks, okay? From the Racetam Guide, another one of our guides. So it's 20 of the best stacks from the Racetam Guide that we put in this freaking NuPep guide. It's insane. It's just like stacks for days that you can take away, use, and then it's powerful. And then we've got a final word, which is the end of the guide, which talks about cycling NuPep. Talks about where to get NuPep, talks about capsuling NuPep, other nootropic resources, and then a thank you from me. Okay, so I promise you I'd give you a stack from this mighty NuPep Pro stack list, the culmination of many years of taking nootropics and then NuPep to find really, really highly surgical stacks. And I'm going to give you one of them. Here it is. 8 milligrams sublingual NuPep. Okay, this is one of the sublingual stacks. 5 milligrams oral Fasoracetam. 100 milligrams oral uridine monophosphate, and then 175 milligrams oral alpha GPC. Now here's where we talk about the explanation of the stacks. In this stack, we bring in Fasoracetam with the sublingual NuPep dose. Fasoracetam brings in an anxiolytic effect to the mix, while the uridine and NuPep work on improving focus, working memory, and verbal fluency. The alpha GPC is in the stack for a good measure to provide the brain and with enough usable choline for the NuPep to be put into use. One of the things that I think is really particularly notable or important for that stack particularly is that folks don't know this, but combining a choline source with uridine and NuPep is, there is no better verbal fluency stack besides uridine and CDP choline and artichoke extract, which we put in the cortex stack. Okay, so if you want, like I just gave you a super gem, first of all, that stack, which is incredibly powerful, but then second super gem, uridine, nupept, alpha GPC, insane verbal fluency, insane mental fluidity, insane stack. Okay, so that's the gist of it. Go get the nupept pro stack list at labcortex.com. You can download it right away. It's digital. You'll have it for your devices forever. It's about 100 or so pages, depending on which device you're reading it on. If it's a PDF, it's obviously a lot less than that because of the way it formats on the screen, but mobile devices, it's 100 or so pages. And it's extremely powerful. Think about the culmination of many years of very diligent experimentation, applying nootropics methodology, like a good highly effective nootropics methodology, to find really, really powerful, situationally specific, brain state specific, nupept nootropic stacks. You know, we have a guy that takes nootropics and has been fussing with nupept. He hasn't been able to find the right nupept stack for him. You know, so he could review the product, I gave him the nupept pro stack list for free. I let him fuss with it for a couple days. One stack, dude. The dude hasn't been able to find a good nupept stack because it's hard. You have to apply nootropics with the methodology. One stack. The dude crushed his to-do list and finally is like, he used to think like nupept wasn't a big deal. He couldn't find the right dose, couldn't find the right stack. I got him on one of these stacks and the dude's like, you got something here. Okay, so get it at labcortex.com. Download the mighty nupept pro stack list. And thanks for watching.